controversial photo of a local teacher with a stripper appears on Facebook. She gets suspended. New this noon, the teacher and the ACLU say they've reached a settlement with the Brownsville School District. Good afternoon. I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Sally Wiggin. Let's bring in Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones, who is live downtown. Keith.
Sally, and the teacher is just happy this whole ordeal is over. She broke down into tears a few times during the press conference. We were just at. She's happy that an agreement was reached. Ginger D'Amico says that a fellow teacher actually posted pictures of her on Facebook with a male stripper, and they were only up for 24 hours, but she says that was just enough time for school board administrators to see it and then suspend her without pay for 30 days. Now, the teachers union and ACLU then stepped in. A grievance was filed. D'Amico was then able to return to school 19 days later as part of that settlement. All told, D'Amico received her back wages during the suspension and $10,000 from the district for her trouble.
He said that I was the only teacher that was clearly identifiable in any of the pictures. That's why I was the one that was suspended without pay. The other people there did receive a letter in their file.
And now it's important to note that the male stripper never had his clothes off. He was had one undergarment on. Several of the teachers of the party with the stripper have received disciplinary letters in the mail. Those have not been struck yet from their personal files. Arbitration on that action will take place later in September. Live in downtown, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.